Say hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
And welcome to our day.
Welcome to our day. Yay.
No. Sorry, boy.
I think I offended him.
Yeah, that was rude.
Hey, boy. I've bought it back. Boy. You were being super cute then as soon as I turned the camera off.
Yeah.
What are they moaning at? We want carrots too! Yeah, Mum. Girls, Dixie, yeah, Mum, yeah, Mum, we get carrot too, we like carrot too, I don't know what to do with my carrot though, cute, Alba, crunchy, hopefully you can hear her. Hi. Is Pickle actually eating hers?
She's getting there. It's in her mouth and she's got this. Should we look at Dixie? You're not gonna touch
me. If you're quick.
Right in my face, Mum.
Is that your carrot? Did you back a bit off?
Yeah, I'm not talking to you, Mum. You're looking at me.
Have you finished being camera ready?
I think so. I think I want to go to my place now.
It's wood though, man.
I know. You want any of your fluffy bits?
No. Who wants to eat their greens when there's orange?
Precisely right.
So, boy, how would you like your first time eating a carrot? With the greens.
Well, I like the carrot, as usual. Greens are a little bit weird.
So, we're going to put you in your little play area. And you can carry on eating
my
today's delicacy.
Look at Mummy so you can say goodnight.
And just to point out, guys, don't feed carrots every day because they're high in sugars and they're not good for rabbits in huge quantities.
And make sure you wash everything, including all of the greens.
Because of pesticides from being grown.
Yeah.
the green, normally you give like the tops and the greens daily. You can do that, but just not whole carrots. Because otherwise they'll get fat. Yeah, I really like this.
Yeah, this is good.
We can do carrots again, Mum.
Yeah.
So, thanks for coming on this adorable crunchy orange day with me. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Crunch, 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 crunch.
Oh, I want to.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night.